In a float-operated level switch, the float rides on the process liquid surface, precisely tracking liquid surface motion. Rising liquid level lifts the float, sliding the attraction sleeve up inside the enclosing tube and into the magnetic field to actuate the electrical or pneumatic switch. Subsequently, falling liquid level lowers the float, drawing the attraction sleeve out of the magnetic field to deactivate the switch.